In this illustration, we'll study about the energy of gamma emission. Here it is observed that polonium nuclei in ground state emits two group of alpha particles with kinetic energies 5.3 and 4.5 MeV. Here, following the emission of these particles, the daughter nuclei are found in ground state and excited state. Means, when this 5.3 MeV is emitted, the daughter nuclei is found to be in ground state, and when 4.5 MeV is emitted, it is considered to be in excited state. So, here we are required to find the energy of gamma photon emitted by the excited nuclei. So, here first we can calculate the Q value of a reaction, which can be calculated by the state when nuclei was in ground state after alpha emission. So, Q value, we know it can be given as energy of alpha particle multiplied by A upon A minus 4. This expression we already derived in concept videos and we have discussed in detail. So, when energy of emitted alpha particle is 5.30 MeV, we multiply it with 210 by 206, which gives us 5.403 million electron volt. So, this is the total amount of energy evolved when no gamma emission take place. And in second state, if we talk, when 4.5 MeV energy of alpha is emitted, in that case, some energy is absorbed by the daughter nucleus and it would be in excited state. Here we can write, if daughter nucleus after alpha emission is Y star, which is the excited state of nucleus. Here we can say, in second case, the released energy is shared between alpha particle and the excited daughter nucleus. This implies we can calculate the released energy in second case is, this we can write as Q dash, the Q value of first step, Q dash of first step. We can write it E alpha dash multiplied by A upon A minus 4. Here I am writing this dash or the symbol of prime because we are considering the excited nucleus, excited daughter nucleus along with alpha emission, which later on releases gamma emission. So, here the total released energy we can write as 4.50 multiplied by 210 by 206. That is equals to 4.587 million electron volt. So, this is the energy released in the second case, and the total energy in this case also would be this one. So, the difference would be absorbed by the excited daughter nucleus, which later on release in form of gamma rays. So, we can write further, difference of above two energies is absorbed by daughter nucleus in its excitation, which is released in form of gamma radiation. So, here we can write energy of gamma photon emitted can be given as E gamma is equals to, this should be Q minus Q1 prime, that is 5.403 minus 4.587 MeV. On simplifying this, giving us 0.8156 MeV, that is the result of this prop.